Good morning, I'm Steve Doty, and this is your Morning Examiner for Thursday, July 17th. It's a busy day for President Obama. First, he'll head to the port of Wilmington in Delaware, and using his pen and his phone, will announce a new initiative to increase private sector investment in the country's infrastructure. Following, he'll head to New York City for yet another DNC fundraiser. On Capitol Hill, a House committee will examine the Justice Department's response to last year's revelations that the Internal Revenue Service was targeting conservative organizations applying for tax-exempt status. And on the Senate side, there will be a hearing to examine the accountability culture in the wake of General Motors recalls this year. And it's Thursday, which means Minority Leader Nancy Pelosi and Speaker of the House John Boehner will hold their on-camera weekly press briefings with the media. For up-to-the-minute breaking political news, be sure to stay with WashingtonExaminer.com throughout the day. This has been your Morning Examiner for Thursday, July 17th.